said that. It's like 65 degrees. What's going on here? I'm sure we have, I know we have loyal and faithful people who have been here. I believe the hottest it ever was on stage that we've ever played was right here in beautiful Dallas, Texas, over across at the fairgrounds. It was 119 degrees that day. It was charming. So 65, I'll take it. So I'd like to send a special dedication out tonight to anybody who sweated their asses off with us in that 119 degree day. Particularly if it was so hot that all you could do is go to the lawn and create children. So for those of you who raised your children on this music, thank you. This is a little Crump Monday, Texas style. Heading up to San Francisco for Labor Day weekend show. I got my husband's on. I guess I never was met with a rock and roll.